It's the Lewis Wyatt song show.
Hey, I'm up here.
We're gonna sing four songs for you today.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh yeah, and I'm out of here.
Four.
Yeah,
and I'm out of here.
Okay.
I'm out of here.
Okay.
See, you see this letter?
Yeah.
I write it
all. Okay.
Go ahead.
Okay, okay. Do your song. Do your song. Okay. And Robin. Very good. What?
Clean it up after all those homeless people.
I think there's a homeless village or something down there by that river. And yesterday they cleaned them out and they had all sorts of policemen like that.
Yeah, but there's a bunch more stuff.
Why?
Is it a place to provide them shelter by the water?
I thought it was like a house.
Sometimes places have, cities have places where you can live in like a homeless shelter or get help, but sometimes they just find places and they live in like these little villages or something they create. And it's just like all these people get together like in that place right there because it's sheltered by the trees and it's right next to the water, so they just put up like their tents or their sheets or whatever and that's where they live.
It's far from here. But yesterday, Dad and I saw like 20 shopping carts lined up right here.
Right there.
That they had,
bunch of their stuff, yeah.
They had pulled up from the river area. I think they're cleaning them out.
There was like 20 bicycles.
It's probably because winter's coming and they don't want
grocery carts,
people down there.
Tents, all kinds of
There's
stuff.
Some tents over there.
Every day at like 5 in the morning. Listen. I don't know if you heard that, but other than my hiccups, there's a train that comes by here and it goes like a couple times every night. It comes by a couple times every night and especially at like 5, 5:30, 6. Plus, at 6 in the morning, Fort Collins nearby does taps in the evenings and the mornings that, I don't even know what they call it, da-da-da-da-da-da-da to wake up.
Oh, there's one more thing! Sure.
So, I'll try to get the taps in the morning, or it's not taps, but I'll try to get the morning song, but These noises are so loud.
What should I down a little? So then it's on kind of on the stuffed animals and blankets and everything. So then there's like doing it inside the room.
Can you?
Hey guys, that Mod Pizza right there. Your order.
Cool. Okay, what kind of pizza you want?
Cheese.
Cheese pizza.
Yeah.
You got it, dude. Me and Lewis are trying all the flavors while the kids run to the restroom next door. And I think I'm gonna send these for Christmas. Because look how cute these are.